The Canvas Church in Kalispell, Montana is doing a remodel. And part of what they have to do is they have to take a crane and hang some seals. So that's an exciting opportunity for us to go there and catch some aerial and ground shots. Now, for the aerial shots, we're going to use the Typhoon Q500 drone, or multirotor as we call them. And for the ground shots, we're going to use the Eclipse SH model. This thing has a really wide footprint and it's fairly light. It does a really great job on smooth surfaces. We're also going to use this remote control pan and tilt. It should be a great time. We should get some great shots. Thank you.